I got him now. Oh, here he comes back around.
Bring him back around. There you go, plate him up, plate him up.
There he is,
Hit him.
Get him. Yeah!
Yes, sir!
Yeah, buddy! Yeah, Robbie! Oh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! After trailing 1,300 miles, here we are back in Venice, Louisiana, aka Tuna Town, to try and catch the biggest yellowfin tuna the circus has ever caught. After that long drive, we're gonna splash the boat and see what's in store for us.
Jake, Chunky, you know where he's at?
I don't know, it's your brother, man. I can't keep tabs on him, he just keeps walking away.
We might as well not even try to go fishing.
Oh, look at him. There he is. Where you been, man?
You can't rush opportunity, bro. Oh, I went and had coffee. This is Travis. Travis, this is my crew.
What up, gentlemen?
First place, Travis, we're not his crew. All right? And you know how to use a GPS?
Yes, sir.
Why don't you come on board then?
Appreciate it.
Go ahead, Travis.
Very nice
people. Nice to meet y'all.
Yeah.
What's up?
Sadler. What?
Who is this guy?
I don't know.
I'm not taking some random guy.
It's some guy John met up there. I mean, he never done this wrong if anybody's ever known before, right?
He doesn't know this guy.
He knows him. He knows him. Let's just go fishing. If we don't like him, we throw him overboard.
This is on you. So if anything happens, this is your fault.
No problem.
Hooked up! Doesn't feel like it weighs all that much though.
Is it a little king or something?
Maybe, hopefully. Get some more bait. A little bonita, actually, good bait.
We can catch bait, Johnny.
Yeah, buddy!
Yeah, buddy!
Oh, I got bait!
Get him in there and let him cool off.
Fishy. Well, sir, thank you for your contribution to our fishing day, but you're not so bonita anymore.
Got one up here.
I'm in.
I think this is the right animal.
I don't know about this drag, though.
That's the right animal.
We got head shakes, and he's running.
We got to go to Toys R Us and get Chris a belt.
You mean Kids R Us?
Kids R Us here.
Hey, I'm pretty sure yours comes with attached depends.
It does.
You got a Blackfin.
Blackfin.
You got a Blackfin. He's got a gaff.
Hold this.
All right, Dave. Look at that headshot. Oh. You see that headshot?
Head miss.
You got it right through.
Buddy.
You got it right through the nostril.
We're eating tonight.
Yeah. Eating tonight, sir. Woo, woo, woo.
All right.
Good job, Chris.
Look, I gave him a new piercing in his nose, Jerry. I kept it out of the meat. Like I always do.
You suck at gaffing. That's the first good gas shot I've ever seen you make in your life right there.
Go ahead.
Fish slap!
Ready? Second fish, we're doing it. Ready? I see where this is going. That's the fish clothesline, and I'm not ready for that. Get a belt.
Dave's in, fish on.
Fish on.
You got a belt for him, Chris.
I got it.
Don't get any funny ideas.
Good?
Yep.
Go get him, Tiger.
Ow! Not feeling a whole lot of tail flaps. Thinking it might be Mr. Sharky Shark.
Sharky Shark?
I don't know.
Oh,
there's this nice big head
shake. Look at that. Whoa.
Well, good luck with that. I'll be back later.
He said it was nice to see you. Maybe next year. Ooh, this thing's got me right in my mommy daddy parts.
You got mommy parts in there?
Oh, big old hammerhead.
Hammerhead?
Yep.
Speaking of hammerheads, it takes one to know one.
Hey, hammerhead, meet lunkhead. Pretty sure they're the same species.
Perfecto.
All right.
Thank you, senor. I'm done with that. Somebody get that guy's number, because he got mine.
Woo! Hooked up.
Yeah, buddy.
About time.
Jerry, what are you doing?
What are you doing, man?
What are you doing to me, bro?
Get your shit out of my way.
Get your shit out of my way.
What are you doing,
relax,
Ty?
Relax, relax.
Are you knitting my rug?
Relax, relax. Huh? I'm making you a new sweater. I heard the ugly get cold.
Evidently, that's what you're doing.
Oh, a king. We need
king.
That one. Give
king.
Me gaff me.
King.
What this is, Jerry?
Yeah, this is a
the king.
King
shuffle. Right
king
here.
Shuffle.
King shuffle.
What?
King shuffle.
Nice work, Chuck. It looks real good.
It's terrible, right?
Yeah.
Gross, right? Fish slapped. Yeah. Oh, he just got me too.
You fish slapped yourself.
Yeah, stop. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
There you go. You definitely look like you're liking that too much, Chuckie. If you don't mind, I'm gonna step right back over here. Robb is in. Here come that afternoon bite. Hey, I need a gaff. Bug. Yes, sir.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, here comes Chris.
Oh, raking the leaves.
Woo.
Yeah, buddy, watch them teeth.
Hey, look out.
Here, open that up right here.
Slide his ass in there.
More bait. Hooked up. Whoa, it's a smoker. Oh, got him.
Got him.
You ready?
That is a nice one, bro.
That is a nice one right there.
Here he comes to you, Chunky.
Oh, I got him, Jer.
Yeah.
Nice job. Yeah,
woo, that's a nice one.
Yeah, buddy.
That's a nice one there, buddy.
Good job.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's what I'm talking about, Chunky.
Go get those in Jersey.
I'm on.
John's on. John, you want a belt? You just go stick it in your hernia. All right, here you go. Now you're ready. Get him, bro.
There you go. Man, you look good, John. The hair's blowing in the winds.
Woo!
He's ready now.
Look how fluffy.
It is fluffy. That's why we call him Big Fluff. John, I don't know where you found him, but I think I like him. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. And he hasn't tried to kill any one of us yet, like a serial killer, so I'm totally cool with it.
Score for community coffee.
Can't make no headway.
Because you're not turning the handle.
No, I'm turning the handle.
No, not turning the handle. Like this, John.
Here, Robb, take this fish.
Take what?
Take this.
The fish?
What's he doing, Quentin?
He's
yeah,
good.
Turn my hand.
Yeah, right, right.
What we got, Robb?
It's JF. John the fish.
John fish.
Is that like his dog, JD?
Yeah, it's just like JD, John's dog.
John's dog.
This is John's fish.
Well, that kind of looks like a dog, too.
That's John's shark.
It's JS. JS.
Put it up front.
Come here, big fella.
I'm going to get the hook out of you.
Got it.
Here it goes. Good release.
Thank you, Robb.
John, you need a drink after that?
Yeah, I need a drink. I need an adult beverage.
Good work, buddy. Way to manhandle that man-eater.
That's right. Making these boys some bait. Making these boys some bait. If it weren't for me, there would be no fish.
Yeah, Mr. Tuna Fish, Tuna Fish, Tuna Fish. Yeah, buddy! Oh, that's the right one, Robbie. Grab that, Robbie. Grab that, Robbie. Yeah!
Don't front, don't front, don't front, don't front.
Oh, baby, you can do it. You put your back into it. Lick your lips and roll your hips.
Are you sure he's not a part of the circus? That kid's definitely a part of the circus, bro.
What'd that look like?
Can't really tell.
Is it black or brown?
That's a shark.
We're starting to think shark.
You know what's helping?
Oh, yeah, those. These are helping?
That's what's helping.
That's what reminds me of that time my sister reeled one in. She's pretty good.
Yeah, but she's 6'4", 275.
Wait, you talking about me? Because I'm 6'5". 275. Twisted steel and total sex appeal, Robbie.
He's talking about your, what do you call them things? A dar waffle.
A doppelganger?
A doppelganger!
A dar waller!
A dar whopper!
A dar whopper!
Yeah. You nailed it, Jerry.
That's what I said. I said doppelganger.
Yeah, you're just crushing the English language one word at a time. You're killing it, Jerry.
Yeah, he just ordered a double whopper.
I think we've been here about 20 minutes. It seems like I'm still in the same spot I started.
I bring it in, he takes it out. I bring it in, he takes it out.
I think that's a tuna, Robbie.
That's a tuna, dude.
That's black.
It sure did.
I'll tell you what, this has been my most relaxing hour right here. Yeah, I get to talk to you every 30 minutes. We make a lap around the boat.
Come back, Rob. Come back.
Coming down. Robbie, I'll see you again.
All right, I'll see you.
30 minutes, man.
I'm at leader.
All right.
Looks dark.
Tuna fish. Yeah, it's a tuna. 100%.
Yeah, buddy!
The right one.
All right, look out. Coming.
Go.
Oh, I'm just taking a stroll in. It's a beautiful day. The sun is out. I'm with all my good buddies, you know what I mean? Jerry's going under the boat, Jerry.
Going under the boat, Jerry.
Reverse, Jerry, this way.
Gas, Jerry, gas. All right, good. I got no skin left on my thumb.
Too much. Oh, there he goes again.
There you go, plate him up.
I gotta stop him from running first.
I know.
So then quiet. I got him now. Hold on, here he comes back around.
Bring him back around. There you go, plate him up.
There he is. Hit him.
Get him.
Yeah! Yes, sir!
Yeah, buddy! Yeah, Robbie! Oh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
Yeah, you did it,
my man! You did it!
Don't care about your coffee, bro!
You did it, Robbie!
You are the man!
You are the man, bro!
Yeah, buddy!
Yes, sir!
Yeah! This boat, 1,300 miles for, was to catch this fish right here.
This is why we've been to Venice 6 times, and we got his butt, didn't we?
Woo!
Robbie, we got him.
Robbie crushed that.
Yeah.
Yellowfin is by far the biggest yellowfin we ever caught.
Oh yeah, it definitely is.
I don't think we could have done it without the Southern Juan Valdez right here.
Woo!
That's our boy.
He was worth the price of admission. One cup of coffee.
One cup of coffee is all that cost.
And I let him have one adult beverage.
Well, let's do it, boys. Thank you.
On three, ready?
One, two, three.
Circus! Bingo, bro. Woo. Let's go home.
All right, let's roll. Woo.